Hi, I'm Greg with the Ashcraft Firm, and today I'm going to ask you a question here. Do you need a pet trust? And so there's a few things that you can think about, some of the benefits that come with a pet trust. And first, incapacity instructions. So if you become incapacitated, and people don't typically think about this, but if you become incapacitated, your trust can provide funds for your pet and can also provide instructions for the things that your pet needs, if they have medications or something like that, or they need walks at certain times of the day. All of those can be included in your pet trust. You can provide instructions for after you pass. Again, if they need a walk twice a day or something like that. One of the big key benefits of a pet trust is that it can really reduce stress for your family or for your loved ones who are taking over your estate afterwards, because they know what you would have wanted to have happen to your pets, and they have funds specifically set aside to make that happen. Finally, I just want to say that a pet trust is really easily implemented. If you already have a trust, you can include an amendment that puts pet trust terms into an existing plan. Thanks so much for watching.